My mom said to Papa Happy Father's Day. I was like, no, he ain't my father. Why would I do it?
No, he ain't my father. How many of you all have heard that before? You ain't my daddy. So now, I want you to turn around right here, turn around, and we're gonna watch how they caught you in the middle of refusing to say Happy Father's Day. Here it is.
On Father's Day, that's a special day for your father, and you don't want to represent him. And you don't want to say Happy Father's Day. I said Happy Father's Day to my dad to represent him. And you don't want to represent your daddy. That's being ugly to your dad.
No, I'm going to tell him Happy Father's Day, but I want you to tell him too.
No, that's weird. We ain't sisters. Ain't Pooh and you, yeah, y'all are sisters. Y'all could tell each other Happy Father's Day to your daddy, but I ain't going to, because that's not my fault. It's my papa.
You didn't want to say Happy Father's Day
to someone who's not my father. It's my papa and not my father. So that is two different things.
That's two different things.
It's my mom, it's father, and it's my papa. So if my mom would have married him, that would have been my father. That was mama's father.
Hadley, that is not the same thing. See, what Father's Day is for all men who are fathers. See, like I call my friends on Father... Uh-oh, she ain't going with this? Okay. So I guess what I was about to say don't mean nothing then, huh? But let me say something, though. Your papa, he's a pretty nice guy, ain't he? And you do love your papa, right? See, when people are old, you just do nice stuff for them, cause they old. See, you nice to me.
Well, you do nice stuff for everyone.
I do. So, like, let me ask you something. Like, if I'm a father, would you ever say to me, hey, Mr. Harvey, Happy Father's Day?
If you were my father, I would.
We have a little surprise for you. You ready? Look over there. Papa, how you doing?
I'm doing fine, sir.
Hadley, look who's here. Come on, stand over there next to Papa. We talked Papa into getting on the plane. Oh, he didn't want to. Lord.
Well, I didn't see him on the plane or nothing.
I know he wasn't on the same plane.
And I didn't see him in any seats. I looked way back there. Nope.
Yeah, he wasn't on that plane. You know, they got more than one plane. So we surprised you and put him on a different plane because Papa wanted to come see his little Hadley. So, Hadley, since Papa done flew all this way to see you, would you say Happy Father's Day to him?
No.
Hadley, now we all gonna say Happy Father's Day to Papa. Would you say it with us?
Well, it's not his Papa, that's one thing.
Okay, I know it ain't they Papa. I know, he just
and
yours.
It isn't Father's Day.
It's not Father's Day. It's not Father's Day, and it ain't none of they papa. Quit claiming the baby's daddy. Listen, just say okay. Come on, Hadley.
Okay.
Okay? You ready? One, two, three.
Happy Father's Day.